I love your DP30s.
Thank you. This is a DP30.
What?
You are now in a DP30.
This is 30 minutes long.
Yes, it is.
Oh, fuck.
So you're going to tell us all the smack that they've said about us, yeah. And then we'll tell you what
really
happened.
We're going to one-up everything.
Yeah. Oh, just
Maggie,
pranking each other.
Stop it, Maggie. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep.
So Maggie was the problem child in the movie?
Oh, she's just out of control.
She's insane.
What?
Wow, she is.
No,
I wasn't
going to
say anything,
kidding.
But since it's out in the open.
Yeah, poor Nate. He got
he really saw the brunt of it.
Yeah,
she'd just pick him up like he was a feather, just throw him into the ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh, it's awful. Scary.
Yeah.
Jason would run in slow motion.
We've seen it.
To make sure everyone got to see. He'd be like, Jason, stop it.
Yeah.
Jason, put your junk away.
That's illegal.
She's very violent, too. She's scary.
It's scary.
Aubrey smells like chicken, always.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know where it's coming from. Or I don't know if it came or if it's coming.
And Max, like...
He's so judgmental.
Yeah, the most.
He's really judgmental,
But physically, like, he'll throw something at you if he doesn't like you.
Just a heavy drinker and likes to dance, which is fine.
I was not drinking while at work. I was drinking while at their workplace.
It's true. I had to say that at the beginning.
You say one wrong thing, she'll throw you across the room like that.
Yeah. It was really fun.
Just wacky time.
Wacky time.